and looking ahead to the next two games. Now our competition starts.